tell me you're married to a farmer without telling me you're